Miss Craftaholic here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make this friendship bracelet right here. I like to call it the exploding arrowhead. That's what I like to call it. But yeah, this is pattern number 28 on friendshipbracelets.net, and I will link it in the description bar below. But yeah, here's what the pattern looks like. It's really simple pattern. Let's zoom out a bit. But it's a really simple pattern. It's only 6 rows. And as you can see, it is pattern number 28. So yeah, this is a pattern. So what you will need to make this is you will need 6 different colors of string. And you're going to want to cut them each piece as long as your wingspan. And plus half of your wingspan. That's what I did. You don't need to do that, but that's what I did. And you're gonna set it up like you would for a normal chevron. So it'd be A, B, C, D, E, F, F, E, D, C, B, A. That's the order that you want. And here are the colors that I chose. I didn't do the same colors as the pattern, but if you are just doing this for the first time, I recommend you do the colors for the pattern. So let's get started. So this is a 1-2-1-2 pattern. If you don't know what that is, it's pretty much just pairs. Check out some of my videos. I explained it more thoroughly in my first 1-2-1-2 patterns, but this is one of them. So each knot is in pairs. It's not like a chevron or something. So yeah, let's get started. So what you're gonna wanna do first is you're gonna take your first pair and you're gonna wanna do a forward knot. All right, and now we're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your next pair and you're gonna wanna do a forward knot. And then you're gonna wanna take your next pair. Oh yeah, so when you cut your 6 strings, you're gonna wanna fold them in half, make a loop at the top, just saying. So you end up with 12 strings in total. So now we're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your next pair and you're gonna wanna do a forward knot. Right. Now this is like an inverse bracelet. So if you do one thing to one side, you're gonna do the opposite thing to the other. So this is one half of our side. So now you're gonna wanna take the next pair and do a backward knot. I'm trying to go as fast as I can because I don't want to make this a really long video. Backward knot, next pair is a backward knot. Oops, my strings are caught on each other. Next pair is a backward knot, and oof. All right, and the last pair is a backward knot. Backwards knot. So this is an even row, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to take your outermost strands and you're just going to want to put them out like that. And now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take your first pair and you're going to want to do a forward backward knot. And then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your next pair and you're gonna wanna do a forwards backwards knot. Oops, sorry if it's like kinda these rhythms. Alright. Forwards backwards knot. Alright. Now you're gonna wanna take your next pair. And you're gonna wanna do a forwards knot. Sorry if you hear kinda noise in the background. You do. Next, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your next pair. Sorry. And what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna want to do a backward forward knot. And you're gonna wanna take your last pair and you're gonna wanna do a backwards, forwards, not. Sorry for your head. Tires are in the way. Backward, forwards, not. And bring those two strings down, and now we're halfway. Because this is our this is gonna be our third row. Well, kind of halfway, but whatever. So you're gonna wanna take your first pair, and you're gonna wanna do a backwards knot. You're gonna wanna take your next pair, and you're gonna want to do a backwards knot. Now you are going to take your next pair. You're going to want to take your next pair and you're going to want to do a backwards knot. Now you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take your next pair, forward knot. Next pair, forward knot. Alright, and take your last pair and forward knot. Like so. So this is what you should be looking like right now. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take your atom or strands and put them up for this row. That's what you do for every even row. Every even row, we're going to put our atom or strands. So now we're on row four. Now what we're going to want to do is you're going to want to do a backward forward knot. And credits goes to Bracelet Maker 5 for learning this. Well, she like posted this tutorial and I got inspired to make this. Next pair is a backward forwards knot. Ah, it's getting stuck to my bracelet. Backward forward knot. Next pair is a forwards knot. Next pair is a forwards knot. Next pair. Oh, whoops, my strings fell. Get back up there. Gonna get your next pair. And you're gonna want to do a forward backward knot. Forward backward. Next pair is a forward backward. Alright. Take your atom or strands down. And trust me guys, I did not memorize this at all. So now you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your first pair. So you're gonna wanna take your first pair and you're gonna wanna do a forwards knot. Okay, next pair, forward knot. Next pair, forward knot. Alright, so now we're going to want to do is we're going to take our next pair and we're going to do a backward knot. long. You're gonna wanna take your next pair and you're gonna wanna do a backward knot. Sorry, I'm a little sniffly. Another backwards knot. I don't know if it's just me, but do you guys ever get finger cramps from ever doing friendship bracelets? I don't know if it's just me, but I always get finger cramps when I do friendship bracelets. So now you're gonna wanna do a comment. You leave me in the comments below. You're gonna take your next pair and you're gonna wanna do a backward knot. All right, almost done. This is our last row right now. So we're gonna take our outermost strands and put them up. Now we're gonna take our first pair, forward knot. Next pair, forward knot. Next pair is a forward knot. Next pair is a backward knot. And last pair is a backward knot. So yeah, that is one full set of the pattern, and here's what my bracelet looks like, and I just think it's really cool. Alright everybody, so I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I think the person's name, somebody requested this, I think it was like Mosaic Mutz or something like that, but she requested this, and she really was, really wanted a friendship bracelet tutorial. I'm like, alright, I am always here to please my subscribers, so here you go, here's my friendship bracelet tutorial for you. And isn't it beautiful? Yeah, it is from friendshipbracelets.net. These are my nails. They're like braided nails. They're pretty cool. Yeah, just putting that out there. But yeah, everybody, so like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next Saturday. Peace out, Girl Scout. Bye!